First kiss.
Yeah.
It is a sweet pain. Foreplay, of course, it's very sweet, it's very nice. Hi, I'm Pauli. You're watching me on BollywoodHangama.com.
Well, on a huge popular demand, we have with us the stunning Pauli Dham once again on Bollywood Hangama. Pleasure having you back.
Yeah, thanks. Same here. You and I enjoyed a lot.
जब औरत अपनी इज्जत बेचने पर आ जाती है, तो फिर वो किसी भी आदमी को खरीद सकती
है. We got a superb response for the first part of your interview. In fact, we've just done an interview with Pauli, so we wouldn't be want to repeat the same questions. In fact, we are trying and make it a bit more fun, and we're just having a brief sort of rapid fire with Pauli, and let's have some interesting answers from you.
Okay.
All right. How do you remember your first kiss?
Sorry.
How do you remember your first kiss?
First kiss.
Yeah.
I don't remember.
Okay.
Maybe I was in my school or college. Yeah.
Sensuous or sexy or both?
Both, of course, both.
What do you think is sensuous and what do you think is sexy?
It's a thin line, you know. It's a marginal line. Like sexy, though everybody can be, but sensuous is something. It's emotion. It's something that from within that comes out very spontaneously. So anybody can look sexy, but everybody doesn't look sensuous.
So what is this? Is sensuous or sexy?
I shouldn't say. You should say. Everybody should say.
No, I think I'm trying to get your opinion. I think this is hot.
I think it represents power.
Exactly. Your director said the same thing.
Oh, really?
We just interviewed him.
Okay, okay.
That women being on top, it's a symbol of power. In fact.
Even I told you the same thing.
We discussed it last time.
Yeah, last time, of course.
Right. Do you think that in India we make too much about virginity, especially of women?
Anywhere, I think it's of course like a big deal, like hota hai, like, but I think in today's world men are much more smart, and they, of course, I know they should, they also realize that it's may not be possible, like it always searching for some virgin girl, and virginity is something which lies within the mind.
Right.
You know, it's something which has to do which also I believe the soul and the soul, that what really makes a difference, right. Not a body.
In West, generally it's considered that it's more of a macho thing, that if you're losing your virginity at a certain age or whatsoever. In India, we have a bit more inhibited about it. Which idea are you more comfortable with, the Western or the Indian?
Anyone, it depends
on... People tend to celebrate that I lost my virginity when I was 16 or 17 and stuff like that.
People don't say that. Mm. Of course, they celebrate, but they don't speak out.
Right.
So yeah, for maybe for our social environment or the way we've been brought up, we are inhibited. Of course, we are.
All right.
But that's our tradition. Maybe that depends. Like depends on situation. Depends on person to person. Different. The way I may express, somebody else won't. Maybe.
Mm.
So it depends.
What do you think is the importance of foreplay in lovemaking?
Foreplay is, of course, it's very sweet. It's very nice to in any act. You think. Foreplay is definitely when we are shooting, we also rehearse, we also improvise a lot of things.
Right.
So you can relate to it, of course.
How do you detach from the actual emotions that you may feel as a woman, and when you're doing something on screen, how do you detach yourself?
I just think that I'm that character. If I'm that character, how should I talk or how should I behave? I don't think it's me then.
Mm.
It's
Kavya.
It's not Pauli.
Great. Okay. What is being bold all about?
It's all in the mind. It's about the personality. It's the way you carry yourself. It's the way you speak. Everything is bold. It's not just about clothes.
Basic Instinct or Hate Story, a better erotic film?
How can you compare?
One of the actors, your co-actors, talked about it.
I don't know. People shouldn't compare. Like, Hate Story is 2012's film. It's a Bollywood masala film, mainstream film. It's a bit erotic. See, what we call erotic. Something which is bold, something which is not normal, something which is beyond the boundaries of what generally, the way it happens. So anything that is happening without, means beyond the normal way of happening. So that's what we call bold. That's what makes things erotic, maybe.
Do you like watching erotic films?
I watch all kind of films. Any kind of films.
The best erotic film that you've seen ever?
See, specific, I won't say this is erotic, this is not. I love Damage by Louis Malle. It's a nice film. Of course, Basic Instinct is a good film.
Hate Story.
I also like Utsav.
Rekha. Very nice film. Shekhar Suman was there. Shashi Kapoor made it.
She's again my favorite.
Right. Dusky as well. Beautiful.
She's her personality. Her
it's outstanding.
Her boldness. Like this comes from her voice. You
right,
know?
Right. I think everything, the eyes and the everything, the body language. Dusky women are sexier because ...
They are. There's no ...
Okay, but why? Your skin tone, anything, you can say anything.
Maybe attractive, maybe. That what men feel maybe. That they can say better than me.
Any man that who has told you about...
Yeah.
About your,
yeah.
What exactly was it?
Yeah, like, liked my skin tone and the way I speak or maybe my confidence. It's in totality, they liked it, probably.